vacancy and clinical injury. Objective. What is an enzyme? Enzyme are biological catalyst, functional or active enzyme sites are present in this, and they are substrate binding sites, catalytic sites, and substrate sites. Substrate binding sites, site adjusted substrates, typically bind. In the rigid model, they don't change their state after conformation of substrates, but and C2. In flexible model, the substrates induce a conformational exchange in the enzyme specific substrate, described as induced fitting model. Allosteric site, allosteric means change in shape, allosteric site is usually far from the catalytic site. Substrate efficacy of the enzyme. One absolute efficacy, the enzyme acts only on one substrate, uricase enzyme acts on uric acid, arginase enzyme acts on arginase. Dual efficacy, there are two types of dual efficacy. Enzyme acting in two different substrates but catalyze one type of action. Example, xanthine oxidase acting on how xanthine and xanthine cause oxidation of both substrates into uric acid. Enzyme acting on one substrate catalyzes two different reactions. Isocitrate dehydrogenase acts on isocitrate, causing dehydrogenation and decarboxylation onto alpha C2 glutarate. Serosiderase, the enzyme is specific to a specific isomer of a substrate and does not act on other isomers. L-amino acid oxidase acting on L-amino acid only and D-amino acid oxidase acting on D-amino acid only. Relative specificity, enzyme acts on a group of compounds related to each other in having the same type of bond. Lysate catalyzes the process of hydrolysis of ester linkage present in triglycerides containing different types of fatty acids. Amylase catalyzes the process of hydrolysis of glycosidic linkage present in starch dextrin or glycogen. Structural specificity, group specificity, the enzyme is specific to the bond like the relative specificity, but it requires chemical group or atom around this bond. Pepsin hydrolyzes the middle or terminal peptide linkage formed by the amino group of phenylalanine or tyrosine. Trypsin attacks the peptide linkage containing the carboxyl group arginine or cysteine. Classification of the enzyme. 1. Oxidoreductases, 2. Transferases, 3. Hydrolases, 4. Lyases, 5. Isomerases, 6. Ligases. Enzyme kinetics. The presence of enzyme lowers the energy required for the reaction. Activation energy. Enzyme kinetic terminology. S means substrate concentration. V naught initial velocity. V max maximum velocity. Km Michaelis-Menten equation. The concentration of a substrate at which the rate of the reaction is half maximum. Significance of Km value. It reflects the affinity of the enzyme for the substrate. Michaelis-Menten equation. Factor affecting rate of enzyme catalyzed reaction. 1. Temperature. There is optimal temperature at which the enzyme attains its maximal activity. 2. pH. There is optimal pH at which the enzyme acts maximally. For example, blood enzyme acts at 7.4. Concentration of the enzyme. Increase the enzyme concentration leads to increase the rate of enzyme catalyzed reaction. 4. Concentration of the substrate. Increase the substrate concentration leads to increase in the rate of the enzyme catalyzed reaction till certain point, protecting the enzyme from light and radiation which lead to their denaturation. 6. Protecting the enzyme from oxidation or inhibition. 7. Concentration of cofactor or coenzyme. The increase in the coenzyme or cofactor concentration causes increase in the rate of the enzyme action. Effect of end product regulation. Objective. Enzyme inhibitor. Are substrates that inhibit the enzyme activity and divided into specific and non-specific. Competitive enzyme inhibitor. The inhibitor is structurally similar to the substrate, bind to the substrate binding site on the enzyme surface in competition with the substrate. Example, allopurinol is a competitive inhibitor for xanthine oxidase that synthesizes uric acid from purine. Methotrexate is a competitive inhibitor of dihydrofolate reductase that converts dihydrofolate to tetrahydrofolate. Methotrexate is a structural analog of dihydrofolate used as anti-cancer agent. Sulfonamide are competitive inhibitor for conversion of amino benzoic acid into folic acid in bacteria. Therefore, sulfonamides are used as bacteriostatic antibiotics. Sulfonamide is structural analog of aminobenzoic acid. Inhibition of succinic acid dehydrogenase that oxidizes succinate into malate by malonic acid. Malonic acid is structural analog for succinic acid that prevent energy production and so malonic acid is toxic to the cell. Non-competitive enzyme inhibitor. The inhibitor has no structural similarity to the substrate, does not bind to substrate binding site on the enzyme surface, bind to different site on it, bind either free enzyme or enzyme substrate complex, as it not inhibit binding of the enzyme to substrate but it decreases enzyme catalytic activity. Inhibition of the enzyme by hydrogen ion at the acidic site and by hydroxyl ion at the basic site is optimal pH. Type of inhibitor and its effect. Competitive inhibitor increases Km, Vmax remain unchanged. Non-competitive inhibitor decreases Vmax, Km remain unchanged. Definition: most enzymes are synthesized in an inactive form called zymogen. This is due to the presence of inhibitory extrapolypeptide chain, presence of a conformational exchange, presence of inhibitory subunit, presence of regulatory covalent modification. The enzyme required for its activity cofactor or allosteric activator or activating protein or coenzyme. Its significance is to protect secretory cells and transporting drug system. Keep the enzyme in a storable form till time of use. Provide mechanism for regulating the enzyme activity. Zymogen are activated by release of inhibitory polypeptide by specific enzyme, by non-specific proteolytic action, by auto-activation, by acid hydrolysis to association with a cofactor, such as activation by metal ions, kinases by MG, association with another protein, such as activation of pancreatic lipase with colipase. Isoenzymes are isomer of the same enzyme. They are physically distinctive form of the enzyme. They catalyze the same chemical reaction and differ in their catalytic activity, distribution between different tissue and subcellular compartments. The physical difference between the isoenzymes are due to different genes, different subunits or modified subunits used inside the isoenzyme form, can be separated by electrophoresis and ion exchange chromatography techniques. Biochemical significance of isoenzyme. They explain metabolic difference. A subcellular organelle of a cell, mitochondria, a cytosolar, and isostatic dehydrogenase. B. Different tissue. C. In individuals. They explain difference in drug metabolism between different individuals. They have laboratory clinical diagnostic application. They explain structural function relationship of the protein. Lactate dehydrogenase. It is a tetramer protein and made of two types of subunits, H and M. There are five physically distinct isoenzymes of this enzyme, with various combinations of H and M subunits, known as LDH1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The different isozymes may catalyze the reaction at different rates. The isozymes have different pH, optimal Km values. Lactate dehydrogenase composition. Present in LVCT. Lactate hydrogenase 1, H4, myocardial RBCs, myocardial infarct. Lactate hydrogenase 2, H3M1, myocardium and RBCs. Lactate hydrogenase 3, H2M2, kidney and brain. Lactate hydrogenase 4, H1M3, liver skeletal muscle. Lactate hydrogenase 5, M4, liver skeletal muscle, skeletal muscle and liver disease. Clinical significance. Damage to their to either of myocardium or liver could increase in total serum LDH and the type of specific isozyme is easily identifiable. In normal serum LDH2, H3M is the most prominent isozyme and LDH5 is rarely seen. After myocardial infarction, LDH1 and 2 predominate. Acute viral hepatitis, LDH5, LDH4 predominate. In malignancy, total serum LDH is frequently elevated. In neoplastic B, there is increase in LDH 3, 4, and 5. Increase in LDH 5 is seen in breast carcinoma. Creatine kinase. Creatine kinase is a dimer made of two monomer M and B. Three different isoenzymes are present, 1, 2, and 3. Creatine phosphokinase 1, structure BB, electrophoretic mobility fastest, tissue distribution in the brain. Creatine phosphokinase 2, MB, follows myocardium. Creatine phosphokinase 3, MM, slowest in skeletal muscle. Remarks: normal creatine phosphokinase 2 MB as enzyme is very few, accounting for about 2% of the total CPK activity of the plasma and almost undetectable. Myocardial infarction increasing CPK 2 level occurs within 4 hours, maximum 24 hours, then fall rapidly, up to 20 fold above normal. MB accounts for 25 to 20% of the total CPK activity in plasma of patients with recent myocardial infarction. Alkaline phosphatase. High level of alkaline phosphatase is indicative of extrahepatic obstruction rather than intrahepatic obstruction. In bones, the enzyme is derived from osteoblasts. Hence, increase in bone disease like cricket stimulation, plastic disease with bone metastasis and healing tissue. What is adenosine? Hydrolysis. In myocardial infarction, increase of what level of care within 4 hours indicating recent infarction.